I had heard of a sea nomadic community, the Bajau, who built homes on top of the water. I wanted to know what the ocean was saying, to hear its invisible voice. Thus began the journey that took me the farthest away from my home, off the coast of the Wakatobi Islands in Indonesia.